Hey everybody. Well, it's been a little while since I talked to you, but if you haven't noticed, we are in the process of changing a lot of things around. One of them being our primary website at bradpaisley.com. We are working diligently to make that the website that all of you want it to be. We are really excited about one addition to our team that is not necessarily an addition, it's more like a return to the team, and that is that we have Sharon Eves coming back on board to basically run our fan club and that side of things. And Sharon is great. I know all of you loved having her around back when she was running things, and well, we listen to the mail-in requests that we get after you finish your meal and send it in the mail with your drink coupon. And basically took the overwhelming votes of everybody and said, let's bring Sharon back. So I'm really happy to be working with Sharon again. And I hope you like what we're doing. A couple of things I wanted to talk about. One of them is that we're right now, I'm killing time on another exciting shooting day for a video where I, of course, have spent most of it on this couch. That's how it goes when you're filming stuff. But we're filming a video for my next single, which is Waiting on a Woman, which a lot of you remember from Time Well Wasted, and is now available on a new bonus edition of Fifth Gear that's coming out in stores. And we just shot that video with some really, really amazing people and locations, and I can't wait for you to see it. You'll hear more about that pretty soon. The main thing that we're focused on right now is my tour, which fires up very soon, if not already, depending on when you're watching this. And we're rehearsing that and trying to get everything ready for that. We have an enormous new set. We have a couple of new songs to learn. We've got just amazing, lights and whatever that stuff is behind me. And we just finished up the recording of the instrumental album, and we're all done, and I am so excited about it. I think it's great. I really think you're going to like it. Even if you don't normally listen to instrumental music, there's something on there for everybody. It's a lot of fun to listen to. I think you're going to love it. I hope you do. Anyway, it's been one of the most fun albums I've ever made. As you can imagine, as much as I like to play the guitar, this was a lot of fun for me. And got great special guests on that. Couple of people that'll surprise you, I think. And anyway, that should be out, I don't know, within months,